you borrow my brain for 5 seconds and just be like, dude, can't handle it. Unplug this bastard. Yeah, because it fires in a way that is, I don't know, maybe not from this particular terrestrial realm. Last time I took drugs, I probably took more than anybody could survive, you know?
What are we talking about? How much?
I don't know, man. I was banging 7 gram rocks and finishing them because that's how I roll. I have one speed. I have one gear. Go. And I was banging 7 gram rocks. Because I'm me.
You don't worry that you're gonna die when you take that many drugs?
Dying's for fools. See how I party, man. It was epic. The run I was on made Sinatra, Flynn, Jagger, Richards, all of them just look like, you know, droopy-eyed, armless children.
When you look back at the last time you used drugs, are you disgusted with yourself? Or do you think, how could I have done that?
I'm proud of what I've created. It was radical.
You're proud of that party moment?
Of course. Why wouldn't I be? No,
Why would you be?
Because I expose people to magic. I expose them to something they're never otherwise going to see in their boring, normal lives. I was banging 7 gram rocks. Because I'm me. Dying's for fools. Borrow my brain for 5 seconds and just be like, dude, can't handle it. Unplug this bastard. Yeah, because it fires in a way that is, I don't know, maybe not from this particular terrestrial realm. Last time I took drugs, I probably took more than anybody could survive, you know?
What are we talking about? How much?
I don't know, man. I was banging 7 gram rocks and finishing them because that's how I roll. I have one speed. I have one gear. Go.